And in this class, all students will be required preparing presentation about goals and discuss these issues. So each student will have a presentation opportunity to their time in the semester. And the student attainment objectives is shown here. By the end of the course, students should be able to do the following. Recognize regional terms and concepts in sustainable development, such as SDGs, and able to summarize and present sustainable development issues, and also able to discuss major political issues to transform our society into sustainable. That is the goal of the, this class. And regarding presentation, maybe each class, I'd like to ask one or two students to present about SDG. So throughout the semester, we have about 13 to 26 slots for presentation. So today we have six students, so you may have three times opportunities for presentation. Okay? So it's good. The presentation next is about 10 minutes, and we will discuss your presentation after your presentation. And presentation material must be uploaded to Madagascar before the presentation. And I have to evaluate your activities, so I evaluate your presentations. Also participation to the discussion. So later I'd like to add your name to this list. We have these schedules, classes. But in December 18th, I'd like to invite a guest for this class. He is a former vice mayor of Rikuzen Takatsuki. Do you know Rikuzen Takatsuki? Yeah, it's a city located in northern part of Japan. And it was severely damaged by tsunami in 2011. So he worked for recover from this damage as a vice mayor last week. And now he is vice mayor in Sakura City. So, So I'd like to invite him to discuss and discuss. We'd like to discuss how to manage local municipalities. Presentation may include SDGs target. So there are a lot of targets in SDGs. So this is one target you may just be. And explain background of the target and indicators. There are a lot of indicators related to the target. So explain background of the target and what is the indicator, and also express the current situation of the indicators and activities. Of course, there are other countries in the earth, so we cannot discuss all the country situation, so you may pick up two or three countries. So maybe you may pick up your country's indicators, situation indicator, and you may compare to other countries, to Japan or Germany or Indonesia or somewhere, whatever. And discuss what kind of policies are introduced to increase the indicators and presentation, we then discuss about your presentation. Okay, later I share this PowerPoint, so you have to hold me all the time on that. I upload this file to Manava. Yeah, you may see these pictures. You've already known these pictures. There are 17 goals in this case. Explain what is it. It's this, there's a video made by Japanese company. You know him. He's a former